Derek, Tony, VarsitySportsNetwork.com. We're here at John Carroll High School in beautiful Bel Air, and it is a beautiful night for the Patriots boys basketball team, the defending Baltimore Catholic League champion, tournament champions, in the regular season on the highs of high notes. 64-54 over top-ranked St. Francis. Big crowd tonight as the Patriots and the Panthers got it on again for the second time this year. Rematch of last year's Baltimore Catholic League tournament final. It didn't go well for the Patriots the first time down at St. Francis over in East Baltimore, but tonight, much different story in front of a big crowd here in Bel Air as I'm with the engines of this championship team. They're going to try to defend the championship in a couple of weeks. Got the MIA tournament coming up in a few days. To my left, Cesar Tschilombo. He only had 9 points, but again, this guy, one of the best defensive players in the Mid-Atlantic region. 6 blocks. He has 900 rebounds plus for his career and 350 blocks. And next to him, the reigning BCL tournament MVP, the leading scorer tonight, Jeannot, Basima, 23 points as again. John Carroll ends the regular season with a victory over St. Francis as we are now into postseason mode. And Jeannot, we'll start with Jeannot, man. Just talk about the energy and effort you guys brought out here tonight in the season finale.
Man, tonight we came in, we know it was going to be a fight, so we just came in, we're ready. We had like the home advantage, we had a big crowd and stuff. So we just trying to bring the energy on the table all the time. Every position was matter, but it was just the difference. That was the key the whole game.
Yeah. What's the difference with the first game of St. Francis and tonight? Was it just more energy?
I mean, I feel like the first game, actually we played well. I feel like there was just a little mistake that we did on defense. Mm-hmm. And we just kind of talk about it in practice and stuff. And today, I mean, tonight we're just ready for it. And we kind of fix those little things. And we just kind of stay together and focus just on what we can control. And what we can control is just our defense. And mm-hmm. that defense just came from defense behind us.
Right, yeah. Speaking of defense, talk about this guy right here, man. I mean, human eraser. I'm going to call him the human eraser.
The human eraser, like you said. This guy right here, that's the man. That's the motor. Mm-hmm. He always got our back. You get mm-hmm. slice or stuff, he's going to get you. So we know he's always there. So, and us too. We learn from him. So everything that we did on defense, he's the one who started, and we're just behind him all the time.
Right. St. Francis, you guys got up by 10 or maybe 9, whatever. St. Francis got it within 2, but you guys responded. I mean, talk about that experience and that ability to overcome adversity.
I mean, you know, we had some adversity in the game. You know, they kind of switch up the defense on zone and stuff like that. Mm-hmm. But we kind of just trying to fix our offense too and stuff like that, just find the open man and stuff. Mm-hmm. But that didn't bother us. Mm-hmm. They come out too. It was just there was no pressure on us. We just calm down and just have fun. We were just focused on the next guy to us. So that's mm-hmm. just my teammates. That's what we just focused
on. Cool. Turn over to human eraser. Cesar Tschilombo. 6 blocks tonight. Probably more. Coaches didn't keep it up. They don't look at huddle and figure it out. But I mean, last game, home game, man. Just talk about the emotions you're feeling right now.
Like, as I'm gonna say, like, I've been here for 4 years. Last game, I feel like there was a lot of emotion because, like, my senior night, mm-hmm. I've been with these guys for like 4 years now, and almost the time we're about to leave, some of us. So it was like a really good game, but it was a lot of emotion.
Just talk about your defensive play in the paint. Every time St. Francis tried to get inside, you were right there.
I always try to do my job, like, mm-hmm. as my coaches always say. Like, I gotta do my job every time to protect the rim and get every rebound.
Talk about the growth in this team. I mean, guys got off to a slow start beginning of regular season, but you play some good teams, but you guys have really picked it up the last 2 weeks. Talk about some of the changes you guys have made.
I feel like we didn't change anything. It was mm-hmm. like when we started the season, mm-hmm. a lot of people was like scared and we was doing a lot of stuff. Like mm-hmm. nobody knew like his role mm-hmm. on this team, because as we keep playing, like we told everybody is like what we need from him. So like right now, everybody know what we like, we need from him every day when we stop on the court. So like that's how we improve our game.
Right. As you like to say, it's money time. money time. Just talk about MIA playoffs, BCL playoffs, and how much confidence you guys are now bringing into the postseason. You guys are a think some people have forgotten about you, but you guys still got the rings, at least a BCL ring, and you guys, I guess, feeling confident that you could definitely make a run at the MIA championship.
I feel like my teammates and I, we're ready. Mm-hmm. We're like, we've worked a lot for all of these moments. Mm-hmm. So like, every time, it's just gonna be like another game. Mm-hmm. Step on the court, be together, play tough, as always.
He's a Tschilombo. I call him the human eraser, man. He has been dominant in the paint defensively for the John Carroll Patriots the last 4 years. He has over 900 rebounds, more than 350 blocks. Tonight, he had at least 6 blocks to go with 9 points. And the reigning BCL Tournament MVP just got his 1,000 point a couple days ago. Congratulations, Jeannot. Jeannot Basima, he just added to it with 23 points, a team high. As the John Carroll Patriots are in the win column on senior night to end the regular season, 64-54 victory over top-ranked St. Francis. Next up, the MIAA
Yes, sir.
Playoffs. For VarsitySportsNetwork.com, I'm Derek Toney.
Appreciate it.